anything I had to say was lodged firmly in my throat, there being no room for that and the lump of terror at the same time. My heart hammered. My first thought was, I don't want to die. My second was, poor Kate. The thing is, Gary continued, I don't want to. I don't eat people.